Today we are going to look at this Cherry DW9500 Slim desktop set, a wireless keyboard and mouse set that should meet even the highest demands for a reliable, stylish work companion. Where can you go and meet hundreds of people just like you, strengthen existing relationships and forge new ones with vendors and distributors, and meet some of the biggest names in the industry, where you can go and see the newest tech and services that you need to make your IT business grow. And there'll be thousands of pounds worth of prizes up for grabs. Then what's more, you'll get that for a quid. TechMax 2023 will be on the 23rd of June at Magna Adventure and Science Centre near Meadowhall in Sheffield. This event will be over four times larger than last year's event, and this year's event will incorporate a live tech awards, dedicated meeting rooms, demo and interactive areas, and up to 800 other techs just like you. Get registered now at tftmax.com. One thing that stood out to us is the packaging. The box is designed with sustainability in mind and doesn't contain any plastic. The keyboard is nicely wrapped in paper to protect it during shipping. Additionally, the box includes a large manual that could have been replaced with a QR code, making it more environmental friendly and easier to access the instructions. You'll also find a USB receiver, a USB Type A to C cable for charging, and a small carry bag for the mouse. The first thing you'll notice about the Cherry DW9500 Slim is its minimalistic design. The silver and black colour scheme gives it a modern and professional look, and the extra flat design makes it a genuine eye-catcher on your desk. But it's not just about the looks. The Cherry DW9500 Slim is built to last with top quality workmanship and sturdy materials to ensure it stays functional for a long time. The Cherry DW9500 Slim offers two ways to connect to your computer, via Bluetooth or 2.4 GHz using the USB receiver. It's easy to switch between the two types of connections using the slide switch on the mouse and keyboard, so you can connect multiple devices and operate them with the same desktop set. The transmission has a range of up to 10 meters and is encrypted according to AES 128 for added security. The Cherry DW9500 Slim is powered by a powerful lithium battery that can last for weeks without interruption. If you need to recharge, simply use the USB A to USB C cable that is included in the package, and you can continue working while charging. To increase battery life, you can turn off the keyboard and mouse completely using the switch when not in use. The Cherry DW9500 Slim comes with built-in status LEDs that allow you to see at a glance whether the shift, scroll, num lock key is activated on the keyboard. You can also see when the battery charge is running low. The state-of-the-art right-handed mouse has two color LEDs to indicate the battery, charge, and connection status, as well as selected resolution. The keyboard is a prime example of Cherry's high-quality standards and minimalist design philosophy. It features Cherry SX scissor switch technology that gives you precise and pleasant typing feel, ensuring that you get through the workday effortlessly. The keyboard also comes with a magnetic bar if you want a steeper angle, which you can just attach to the bottom. If you need more flexibility, the Cherry Keys software is an ideal solution. They can be used to program special keys and F keys to suit individual needs. The ergonomic wireless mouse is most suitable for users with medium to large hands and sits comfortably in the hand even when working for hours on end. It has rubberized side parts where you can rest your thumb. The generously sized sliding surfaces allow you to guide the mouse smoothly over the desk without strain to the wrist. In addition to this pleasant handling, the six-button mouse with scroll wheel has many impressive features. The high-precision sensor allows a mouse to be used on nearly any surface, even glass tables. By pressing the DPI button, the resolution can be set between 600, 1000, 1600, or 3200 DPI. In this part of the review, we're just doing a sound test. The audio will sound a little bit different because this is totally unedited and the microphone is all the way over here. That's what that black box is, rather than attached to myself. So we'll sound a little bit different. Now, the keyboard is 20 centimeters away from the actual microphone, so it gives you a rough idea what it's going to sound like under normal circumstances. So I'm just going to type on a few of the letters, tell you what they are when I'm typing on them, just in case, so you know what it sounds like. So I'm going to go for the normal QWERTY keys, the Enter key, spacebar in the center, spacebar on the right, on the left, the right shift key, left shift key, caps lock, tab, function keys, and then the number pad, and then a normal sentence. So generally that sounds absolutely fine, not too bad. The only thing I've noticed is the enter key does sound a little bit more of a clicking noise than the rest of the keys, in all honesty, but again, it's neither there here or there. It's not too bad, to be honest with you. I've heard a hell of a lot worse. And I'm just going to click the keys on the mouse now, just to give you a rough idea. I'm going to put it that same distance away from the microphone. So I'm going to press the left mouse button, the right mouse button, the wheel, scrolling the wheel, the forward button on the left hand side, and the back button on the left hand side, and then the DPI button at the top. So again, all those buttons sound pretty quiet. The only ones that do sound a little bit clicky, again, are the ones on the left hand side, the ones what you use usually going forwards or backwards on your web browser or whatever you program it in for.
In conclusion, the Cherry DW9500 Slim desktop set is a perfect choice for those who demand top quality and style in their work environment. Its state-of-the-art technology, extra flat design, and best build quality make it a reliable and stylish companion for your work.
I hope you enjoyed this video, and know I did. Why not check out one of our other videos by clicking this box up here, or this one just down here. Otherwise, you can give us a thumbs up, like, subscribe, comment below, let us know what you think, and we'll see you next time.